So why school is bad for us, lessons we need to learn, is going to talk about how school divides us up. It divides us up as individuals, it divides us up in relation to behaviour, the language that we use, and the ideas that we use around education, subjects, class, set. These are words of division. But what we want education to do is to bring people together. I'll be talking about that in Why Schools Are Bad For Us, Lessons We Need To Learn, at the Open University. Be good if you joined us.